Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, MPS coordinates 08.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point. We need a charge here. Roger that. On my way. Okay, back it up. We're in. Someone didn't want this place to be found. Dr. McNeil. Are you seeing this?
We have breached target and are now preparing to secure...
We're having trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Move slowly.
Reaches out for what is ours. We have been unbound. They have arrived, my children. As I promise, rise up. Awaken. Begins now.
Red team, what's going on down there?
We got major power loss reported throughout the facility.
We got a major cluster. Here, fall back to the RV. No, no.
What the hell just happened?
Support system's failing! We've got serious problems here!
Victor team, what's your location?
Someone talk to him!
Make your way to the surface with that artifact.
Hey, when I grabbed it and threw it right back at him. You're not gonna get far with that pistol. Take this grabber. It's more useful than you think.
Welcome to a new, safer Mars. This briefing is designed to inform all personnel of our mission goals and act as a reminder of our ongoing commitment to the safety of the entire UAC family. There are many reasons to be excited about this new UAC Mars mission. Not only will you be part of what promises to be exciting discoveries, you are also laying the groundwork for the future of the UAC. We ask for your cooperation in following all UAC procedures outlined in the routine manual. Discuss any issues or problems with the leaders only. And for your safety, please stay in your designated areas. Our continuing commitment to safety includes advanced training for all of our security detail. Our security team ratio has been doubled from our last Mars mission to provide our workers with the absolute safest working conditions. The UAC knows that safe workers are happy workers, and we will continue to do everything in our power to provide a secure workplace. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy your stay on Mars.
Idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. We killed everyone before we even knew what happened. Couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. The miracle. Right? Audio log for Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. Oh, we shouldn't be here. I don't think we... Excited. We've seen structures like this before, representing tablets sent back to Dr. We've seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense...
Welcome to your death, mortal.
Thank you.
begun.
Marine? Coming, Marine. Signal strength is back to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out. submarine. Good. Dr. Cloud just contacted me, and he may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. It is missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Erebus labs. A tablet may be the key to understanding some of this. Neil out.
Who's there?
Oh, get away! Stay back!
get it! Don't get too close.
Storage containment filtration.
Storage containment filtration.
Audio log for Dr. Viktor Kharkov, lead science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragment, it will confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for.
Overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
Thank you. Turbo Turkey Puncher 3.
Thank you.